pag-asa at ganap na ligaya. Panginoon, tinawag mo ako sa gitna ng dilim, hinakay mo ako, niyakap mo mga pagkukulang ko. Aking Panginoon, heto ako.
My vision for the Divine Word Seminary Tagaytay is that it become a formation house for SPD missionaries, and that it's a school of theology, become really a school of theology with special emphasis. The undergoing reality here is that this would be the place where seminarians, students involved for their formation and training in the missions. The vision is kind of not just an identity, but rather it would impact the people, the great people, that is really a seminary and a school for the mission.
I think I will not be exaggerating if I say that more than half of the priests, the diocesan priests of the Diocese of Imus, have been formed theologically at Divine Word School of Theology. So for us, what is the great contribution of this school to the Diocese of Imus? It is in the theological and pastoral and missiological formation of our seminarians and of our priests. So we would like to think that a big measure of the impact of the School of Theology is in the performance, the pastoral performance, accompanied by the theological acumen of our diocesan priests. And for that, we are grateful to the Divine Word School of Theology. Having been a part of Divine Word School of Theology as a member of the faculty for a number of years now, and now as bishop, recognizing the contribution of the school to the formation of our priests, I have not stopped dreaming for this school. Since it is primarily handled by the Divine Word missionaries, but also serving a number of particular churches and dioceses and other religious orders, I would like to dream of the School of Theology being first and foremost a place where people grow in their conviction that preaching the Word, in word and in deed, is essential to Christian discipleship and missionary and pastoral life. But that proclamation of the Word has to happen in the interaction between the Word and daily realities of life. So we hope that the School of Theology, the Divine Word School of Theology, would be an effective bridge between the Word that is life-giving and the multiple realities of life that that Word wants to interact with and to penetrate.
The undergoing reality here is that this would be the place where seminarians, students can go for their formation and training in the missions. The vision is kind of not just an identity, but rather it would impact the people, even to lay people, that is really a seminary and a school for the missions.
Sakit na ng dilim.